I'll see you back in the city.
Where are you going?
To give Shiriki a taste of her own magic.
But Queen Shiriki is really powerful.
Not without her wand.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Me too!
No, no. You've already risked so much for me. This is something I have to do alone. Let's go.
We've got to help her. Let's go!
Right. Go, Luna! Catch that princess!
Let's do it!
Where are those two?
Come out, wherever you are! Any of you? Please!
You want me to go with you?
Thanks, but I've got this.
The trade agreement is ready for your signature, Your Grace.
Done! Now that that's taken care of,
Shiriki!
Princess Elena!
The time has come to pay for your crimes.
Crimes? What crimes?
Shiriki invaded Avalor and overthrew the royal family. My family.
Is this true?
Well, Elena, some inherit their kingdoms. Others have to take theirs by force.
Hey!
Then I'm here to take mine back.
But Avalor has been so much better without you. Why ruin a good thing?
Looking for this?
How did you get that? It was that little princess, the one with the necklace.
Wait, Sophia's involved in this?
Yes, she freed me from her amulet so that I could free Avalor from you.
Oh, I don't know about that. It takes more than a wand to make you a sorceress.
Your spell has echoed in my mind for 40 years, Shiriki. I know it by heart. Fatissima!
You'll have to do better than that.
Fatissima! What is this? I've never seen this painting before.
Oh, that's no ordinary painting, Elena. That's how Alakazar protected your little sister and grandparents. Inside an enchanted painting, even my magic cannot touch.
Abuelo. Abuela. Isabel.
And speaking of family, you haven't said hello to your cousin, Esteban.
No. This cannot be a step on.
You were stuck in that amulet a long time. You may still be 16, but Esteban grew up.
Wait, you're with her?
I had no choice, Elena.
Is that so, Esteban?
Fatissima!
Seize her!
Found ya!
Oh.
What's going on?
Nothing, Armando. I'm just setting things back in order.
Hey! Not so fast, Shiriki!
Hop on, Elena!
No! Wait! Don't leave, Skylar!
Banissima! Guards! Stop them!
I want her captured by nightfall. Her and that little princess.
Leave Sophia out of this!
And lock them up while you're at it.
Get your hands off me! Go!
You'll regret this!
I doubt it.
Skylar, we have to go back.
Why? So she can finish you off? You are brave, princess. But your battle strategy? Not so good.
Elena, what happened?
I tried my best, Sophia, but I couldn't get the spell right, and Shiriki has your family now.
She has my family?
I'm so sorry.
There she is! Archers, lock your arrows!
Whoa! They're shooting arrows! Evasive action! Dodge and weave!
Yeah! We could do that, or we could just get on up out of here.
We can go to my place.
Great, hang on.
Oh, I hope they're okay.
This is not okay, Roland. Where is Sophia?
I will get us out of here, Miranda, and we will find Sophia.
The prisoners are secure, Chancellor Esteban.
Those prisoners are royalty, and you will treat them as such.
Yes, Chancellor.
Ay, ay, ay. Yet another mess to clean up.
So Princess Elena lives?
Apparently so.
She's the rightful heir to the throne. We should be helping her.
What do you suggest we do? Fight the queen?
Because we will lose. But Elena's your cousin, Esteban.
And her grandparents raised me like a son. And I think about what happened to them every day. So I do not need you to remind me, Armando.
Elena? What happened back there?
I never knew what happened to my sister and my grandparents until today. Seeing them trapped in that painting reminded me of the last time I saw Isabel.
Isabel?
My little sister. She had been out in the garden all day building a new feeder for the Jacquins. She was filthy, and our parents were on their way home for dinner, so I asked her to change. And she comes back wearing a clean dress, but her hands and face are still covered in dirt. I had just finished cleaning her up when I heard her parents' carriage pull up outside. And then Shiriki arrived.
I'm sorry.
When I saw her in that enchanted painting today, she still had a smudge on her cheek. I guess I missed a spot.
We have the spell that can get them out.
We do?
We do. Your grandfather showed me where it was before he left. But I never learned magic, so I cannot cast the spell. You will have to do it, Mateo.
And, why would I be able to do it?
Mateo, you're down there in the basement practicing magic day and night. You think I don't know this? But Elena, I must warn you. To bring them out with Shiriki still in power will put them in great danger. We have visitors. Quick, hide over there. Okay, coming, coming.
Rafa, did you hear? They're saying that Princess Elena has returned.
Oh, hurry, hurry, come inside. We have to be careful. Princess Elena, it's okay. We can trust them.
It is true. The princess lives. My princess.
You don't have to bow. Oh, okay.
We are at your command. I will take on Shiriki myself.
Thank you, all of you. But this is my fight, not yours. I'm the one who must face her.
You may be the one, but you're not the only one. Zuzo said that, and now I know what he meant.
Okay, what did he mean?
We can all help. You don't need to face Shiriki alone. You just need to tell us what to do.
You know, all this time I was stuck in the amulet, I thought I was alone. But you're right, Sophia. It doesn't have to be that way. I have all of you.
Yeah, but what good are we against Shiriki and all her soldiers?
I'm still figuring that out, but I'm going to need everyone's help.
We're with you.
All the way.
Not just you, everyone.
Where are we?
The secret back entrance to the palace. Not that I ever snuck out when I wasn't supposed to. I'll see you at the rendezvous point, Skylar.
You better.
How will we find my family?
There's only one place Shiriki would have put them.
Princess Elena?
Hey there! You look like a nice guy who just wants to do the right thing.
I do? I mean, I do! Whatever you need, Princess, I am at your service. Excuse me, but Queen Shiriki wants the both of you to report to her right away.
I'll go. You stay here.
No, but she has to see the both of you.
One of us has to watch the prisoners.
Wait! Hold on! Ow, it hurts.
Oh, one of the guards wouldn't leave.
Sophia, if you shrank down, you could sneak right past that guard.
But you're not in my amulet anymore. Do you think I still have my powers?
There's only one way to find out.
I wish I was small.
Armando, I need you to distract the guard.
Hello? Excuse me? Hello?
What is it now?
There's something very, very important I must tell you. Over here.
I wish to be big again. Hi.
Sophia?
Shh. We have to hurry.
You have a lot of explaining to do.
Mom, I will. Later. I promise. But right now, we have to find a way to get past that guard.